60th Annual Boys Holiday Basketball Tournament. We are here for the championship game featuring the Eagles of Thatcher versus the Bulldogs of Safford. For the visiting team, the Thatcher Eagles. Number one, Landon Duncan. Number three, Corbett Jones. Number 21, Wyatt. Number 32, Christian Carter. And number 33, Isaac Palmer. The Eagles are under the direction of head coach Kyle Poe. And now the starters for the home team, the Safford Bulldogs. Number 3, Isaiah Alvarado. Number 4, Cole Yentz. Number 5, Jojo Lewis. Number 22, Nathaniel Quintero. And number 45, Braden Bowman. Bulldogs are under the direction of head coach Danny Smith. Number 21, Nate Nicholas's first personal foul, first team foul.
Let's go!
First personal foul, number 4, Cole Holtz. First team foul. At the line for Thatcher, Lyndon Duncan. First personal foul for number 32, Christian Carter. Second team foul. Number 15, Jameson. For Safford, number 3, I'm saying I'm a problem. Thank you. Quickly, Thatcher. Number 3, Chad Johnson. With the Bulldogs, number 13, Cole Goodman. And number 35, Ephraim Fox. First personal foul for number 35, Ephraim Fox. Second team foul. At the line for two, Christian Carter. And for the Eagles, number 21, Juan Nicholas. Sports fans, we've got a treat for you. In attendance tonight are a lot of alumni who have participated in the all-tournament team. For both the boys and girls, we have lots of participants here, but very special, we've got a original 1963 and 1964 player in attendance. If we can have your attention, in the second row, on the opposite side, ladies and gentlemen, Wayne Gardner from the original 1963 Holiday Tournament team. His first. Second team out. Brayden Bowman at the line for two. Safford second personal foul for number 21, Matt Nicholas, third team foul. Falling for Safford, Brittany Bumble. For the Eagles, number 31, Dylan Tourney. For the Bulldogs, number 3, Isaiah Alvarado. Substitution for Safford, number 13, Nicole Tourney. Jones, his second personal foul, team foul number 4. And the winner for Safford, Isaiah Alvarado. In for the Eagles, number 13, Brandon Price. And the Bulldogs, number 24, Carlos Castillo. Thatcher. In for the Eagles, number 30, Chad Johnson. Thatcher 24, Safford 13.
Small classes with hands-on experience, surrounded by people who genuinely care. Plus, there's always something fun to do on and off campus. Whether you're planning to transfer to a university or learn a new trade, Eastern Arizona College is the place for you. It's changed my life. Let it change yours. Making the jump from high school to university can be overwhelming. That's why Eastern Arizona College is a great place to start. EA offers personalized education at a quarter of the cost. Small classes with hands-on experience, surrounded by people who genuinely care. Plus, there's always something fun to do on and off campus. Whether you're planning to transfer to a university or learn a new trade, Eastern Arizona College is the place for you. It's changed my life. Let it change yours.
That's number three, Brent Jones. His third, first team foul. At the line, Brayden Bowman. His first, second team foul. Shooting for Safford, Brayden Bowman. Safford. Box for three.
Making the jump from high school to university can be overwhelming. That's why Eastern Arizona College is a great place to start. EA offers personalized education at a quarter of the cost. Small classes with hands-on experience, surrounded by people who genuinely care. Plus, there's always something fun to do on and off campus. Whether you're planning to transfer to a university or learn a new trade, Eastern Arizona College is the place for you. It's changed my life. Let it change yours.
Chocho Rojas is first. first team time. Jacob Safford. Thatcher.
Safford.
Thatcher. Thank you. Champion Eagles, victory, Will Jones. At the line for Thatcher, Isaac Homer. Thank you. the one, shooting three, JoJo Ruelas. JoJo Ruelas, his fourth personal foul. At the line for two, Christian Carter. Second personal foul for number 14, Kintero. At the line for two, Isaac Palmer. Thatcher, 57, Safford, 51. Ladies and gentlemen, stick around for the presentation of the All-Tournament team and the championship runner-up trophy. All right, sports fans, if we can have your attention at center court, we'd like to recognize and thank all of you for attending this tournament. The athletes appreciate all of your support. We'd like to thank EA Game Management and marketing staff for all their work during this tournament. At this time, we would like to thank the EAC Game Management and turn your attention to Mr. Paul Demuth, Eastern Arizona College Athletic Director, for the presentation of the awards. The tournament runner-up trophy, Safford High School. and the 60th annual Holiday Tournament Champions, the Thatcher Eagles. Safford, number 45, Brandon Bowman. From Safford, number 5, JoJo Ruelas. From Safford, number 22, Nate Quintero. Number 21, Wyatt Nicholas. From Thatcher, number 33, Isaac Palmer. And the 60th annual Boys Holiday Basketball Tournament Most Valuable Player from Thatcher, number 32, Christian Carter. For your all-tournament team. Congratulations to both the Safford Bulldogs and the Thatcher Eagles on their win tonight for the championship game. We appreciate you for attending tonight's tournament.
Making the jump from high school to university can be overwhelming. That's why Eastern Arizona College is a great place to start. EA offers personalized education at a quarter of the cost. Small classes with hands-on experience, surrounded by people who genuinely care. Plus, there's always something fun to do on and off campus. Whether you're planning to transfer to a university or learn a new trade, Eastern Arizona College is the place for you. It's changed my life. Let it change yours.